The Shadow Isles. They say they don't exist. Mythical islands haunted by ghosts and specters. Tales to frighten children. But I know better. I have been there. When I first set foot there, I immediately knew something was wrong with that place. My skin crawled, and in the pit of my stomach, I felt a terrible revulsion. Life didn't belong there, but I also knew, somehow deep inside I knew, that the islands welcomed me. They wanted me. As I wandered deeper, I saw death all around me. Ghostly trees, grass, and flowers engulfed me in their horrifying radiance. It was so quiet and so beautiful. I passed my hand through a spectral leaf fluttering in the wind, but there was no wind. That was when I understood that death was another world, and I was at its door. Then I heard the song, the spider's song. My companion cried out in terror and fell to his knees. I embraced him. I told him he had nothing to fear. He was going to a better place. I will take them all to a better place.